welcome back to another episode of Green Walkthroughs. Let's play Empyrion Galactic Survival PreAlpha on this one, and we're playing Empyrion again. And today, or at least a couple, either today, yesterday, a couple days ago, whatever, they updated the game, and with this update, they added experience points and player progression and tech trees. What this means is there's now, instead of having all the recipes unlocked at the beginning, you have to, you know, go to the tech tree to get them. So that's pretty interesting. They also added a new asteroid belt in the system. And also, there are different models for different things. And also, there was another update. Let me get up on the Wii U real fast. There was a patch, mainly bug fixes, and yeah. So let's get started. Actually, I wonder if this changed a little bit. Nope, hasn't changed at all. Actually, I don't think anything changed, so we can just use our old save, but then, you know, let's do another. I'm pretty sure since last time we did that survival, we probably want to do a new one. Alright. Five. Oh, by the way, you can also now farm hydrogen, spurt. No, you can now get... I'm sorry, I'm just... not being able to talk. Now we can get a renewable fuel source by via hydrogen. I think hydrogen is from the oxygen separator or the oxygen. Oh, you know, from the oxygen generator. So, yeah. Okay, this is an interesting start location. Oh my word. Okay, and we already have fruit down there. Random Triceratops. Ice planet. Well, this is at least a very defendable location. But you know, there's kind of a cliff. Right there, oh great. Jetpack! Why did they make jetpack so far away? The thing about using the jetpack is, since it's on J, you have to move your entire hand across the keyboard in order to do it. So in case of a emergency situation like right there, then you have to, well, it's not the easiest thing to do. All right, now let's get started. Oh, we can also take off our helmet. Alrighty. Yeah, well, we got a lot of corn dogs laying around. And you? And then bush. Yeah, you know what? You know what I'm thinking? Maybe a Kuro is a colony world, because it's very, or a terraformed world that, because it's very, you know, it has many aspects of Earth on it, like random Triceratops, got these bushes that are Earth-like. So yeah. Alright, well, let's do this. Oh. Alright. I was pressing F like it did something. But let's make it do something. Actually, we can just do this. Put that on T. There we are. That one F. Alright, okay, first let's start producing stuff. Alright, it's the wrong one. I put them into constructor. We're at the pistol, so let's get some of these. Oh, there's right click for you. So right click separates the stack or something like that. Oh, you right click on it like that. Okay, that makes sense. Oh. Okay, when it's in the thing, you right click, and then there you go. And then you can drop it like this, okay. There you go, I've been looking for that for a long time. Alright, let's get our fuel, let's get our oxygen bottle. Now the bad thing about starting up here is the fact that the water is all the way down there. And all the way down, and when I say all the way, I mean all the way. However, we got a drill, but we don't have a lot of fuel for our drill. So hopefully there's water up there, which we're going to see if there is or not. Get that in there. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm getting mad. Is there stuff up there? Is there? Oh, great, there's no like up there. Let's double check and see if there's no like up there. Excuse me? Do you have a full name or I can't select you? Actually, I might be able to get down from here. I could just go down those steps. Anyway, let's see what's on top of this hill. Oh, this is... okay. Let's see how weird this looks going in third person. No, you can't really see my legs in third person. Yep. Alright. Okay, so you kind of can go straight up a cliff. That's intriguing. There you go. Your roots provide a lot of traction, apparently. Even more corn dog, that's nice. Oh my word. Wow. I think this is the highest we've ever been in this game. Not counting the creative mode I did that one time. Oh, great. Wow. And remember! That's an ocean. That's an ocean. Yeah. Oh, so there is a... okay, so there is fog at the end, but it's just very, very far away. You need to be very high up in order to see the fog. Which makes me wonder, now, can you build to space in this game? I mean, it makes no sense that if you could, but could you? That's something to try and create mode, I guess. And there's another base over there. I don't see any spires, oddly enough. And just bases. That's interesting. Let's head back down the hill. Is this a good time to check if there are fall damage or not? There could or could not be fall damage, I'm not quite sure. Alright, well, let's go put down the oxygen generator, because it's either going over there, going down like that, or it's going over there. Actually, speaking of, can we see... it'd probably be better to go down there. Yeah, I think like that's the right way to go. Bonk. I kind of want to see if there's fall damage or not, as this is an easy way to see it, but no well. Let's see. No fall damage from that height, if there is fall damage. Alright, well, let's go put down the oxygen generator. Next map, where are all the stuff? I don't see any stuff. That's not good. Actually, since we can build, there we go. Since we can... now build more fuel cells, we don't need it. Alright. Triceratops. Oh, great. Jump. There we go. I could probably jump off that again. I'm not quite sure if that's fall damage or not, but I'm not going to risk it. Okay, it's not really that far down. Alright. Oxygen generator. Oh, I actually, you give XP for building stuff and doing various things. Okay, let's see if it generates hydrogen. Actually, speaking of, where is my... I think it's right there. Oh, I can save now, right, I forget. Oh, no, this is like mega build and stuff. Or not mega build, but stuff. Not there either. How about inventory? Oh, there's textures. I was blind. Yeah, this is a texture. Okay. Yeah, so you have to get your stuff now. You must do that in a second. Let's get back up there. I don't have any food, and we're running out of people. I don't quite need these. Or that fruit. What's the Triceratops is? All right, let's head back up there. Yeah, see, good thing I have that, or else you might get lost. Yeah, we can go up that. I mean, we probably could go up that, but it's much easier to go up the steps. Oh, he's my food up too much. Up there, see, level planet. Yeah, it'd be nice if the minimap had terrain, they could see. Alright, let's go to these corn dogs. What an XP. Oh, we get XP just by grabbing stuff. Interesting. Oh, I'll have to remember to use that. I have to remember that for later. Just pick up anything I see. Alright, that's fine. Yeah. Okay, I get points. I get XP just by picking stuff up. Interesting. Okay. Right, oh, we need to find stuff now. We need to find more fuel. We need to find a lot of stuff. What is that? Different type of terrain? No, I'm gonna drill. I think that's just texture. Yeah, that's probably just texture. Probably just texture. It's moss on the rock. Actually, since we're here, I might as well get a new ship. Yeah, the ship. And get ourselves some more, and get ourselves more fuel. All these, oh, it takes 10 promethium pellets. Or petroleum. Wait, is that promethium or petroleum? That's promethium, okay, that makes sense. That's why these are. That's why those are ore, because they're promethium, they're not, no, they're not petroleum. There's a big difference, promethium is special. Oh, we don't have any devices, we don't have any of that, we don't have any, we don't have anything. Good thing we start bullets. Good thing with several bullets. Alright, so I guess you're supposed to make a base first and then make a flying vehicle. I guess. Yep, how are you moving? I wonder if I get points for taking these out. My probably points I may experience. I don't think you do, actually. Yeah, I'm not getting experience for making stuff. Okay, that's good to know. Alright, yeah, let's look around. Once that's done, we'll take it. Let's get more of this. I don't plan on using these beans for anything, so just getting more experience is nice. I would surmise we get experience by killing stuff. Well, there's more fruit down there, but that's not exactly easy to get. By down there, I mean over there. Again, that's not easy to get this fruit there. Okay. I guess this could be my standard fruit run. Go there, there, and all the way over there, and come back around. Speeding. Oh, I could do it. I could have done like a 1080 right there. You have to do a 360. Alright, let's get back on the ship and depart it down. Okay, now let's get the fuel. I think we're not getting any, get the paint. No, I can't paint. Can't, I'll put it right there. Alright, now let's find, now let's go down here. Oh, hello, Triceratops. Well, at least we haven't found any beasties yet. Okay, you know what, let's go over here and see if we can find any stuff, anything over here. Yeah, this looks like that's a good place for us to be, and also let's pick up these beans on the way. Also, let's not run, because that doesn't seem, yeah, that's going to burn our energies. Make us get hungry faster. I'm not touching anything. There we go. I hope we can get that all. I mean, like, it really matters all that much since we can just jetpack it. Sure, let's get another corn dog. Let's get another corn dog. Okay, I'm looking for any ore. We got one. Oh, we get lots of points of discovering stuff. That's one. We need promethium. Oh, those are. What are these anyway? Actually, what do the beans do? Yeah, the beans do nothing. What do these do? Do these have health? There we go. And since this area is very flat and it's very open, hopefully we can find ores down below or ores in the surrounding mountains, and we don't have to use as much energy going uphill as we do here for going that as far. Here's not. Here's more. Here's more fruit in case we need it, which we probably will eventually. Oh, like low gravity, or not as high as gravity as Earth. Magnesium. We don't need it. Magnesium is for bullets, I think. I think it's for bullets. If I could be wrong. And why am I sprinting? I make sure there's food everywhere, but why am I sprinting? Also, why am I not picking up the lava beans? They're no easy experience. And I see when I sprint, I'm losing a lot more. And I'm getting more hungry than I am when I don't sprint. So, yeah. Oh, hello, Fruit Alley. Yeah, and we've only seen magnesium. That's not good. Oh, yeah, this is definitely Fruit Alley. And lava beans. I can't stop. I should stop fretting. I'm just so used to spraying for no reason. Okay, let's head back since we only found the magnesium. Oh my, wow. Actually, how far are we from the ship? Okay, so these oceans aren't exactly... I guess this planet's not as big as you think because, you know, we're here. It only took us less than 10 minutes to get over here. And that's like a continent, and this was Earth, so, yeah. Maybe, it's like walking halfway across North America, let's say that. Or Europe. So, yeah. Nasty's plans are just that small, then. If you look at the map, this is a big ocean, and you can get to the other side of that ocean in one day and night cycle. Caps lock. In one day, nice cycle, so yeah. Could take these fruit, but I'm not sure you're going to need them. Can always come back here later. No big deal. Nova bean. Or Neva, or yeah, Neve. Neve. Neve is probably what these things are called. Neve. Just get the magnesium at size 4, but I don't want to waste my precious drill fuel on that right now. I don't quite need it. So that was one of those, you know, round things with limbs, or round things that stand up. But no, it's a triceratops. Yeah, it should go over there now. And he just barely makes that out that that's a, that's like a little, valley on the mountainside. Is that good enough? Oh, my ammo's gone. Don't quite need that. Yeah, so having 3 corn dogs on me at all times probably is a smart idea. Or 1 fruit. Or maybe 2 fruit. Okay, let's check on the oxygen generator and see if it generates any hydrogen. Or do we need a special thing for that? I mean, level up! Alright, so we leveled up. Oh, no, just oxygen. take that back anyway. Since we're down here. Oh, wow. Getting the lighting in this game so nice. I mean, I guess what one could do is just shoot everything and gain experience that way, but I'm not going to be doing that. And up here is the, fruit run, as I'm going to call it. We got the, the fruit alley over there, and then this is the fruit run. I'm pretty sure I'll be using that a lot. Actually, we might have to cross that island over, we might have to cross going over there to find out, to find more ores, because we're just not finding any. It's weird. Now, this keeps up, we're going to need to, probably reset the world. Which we might have to anyway, since this is now a random LP Monday series. Which means I could do this weekly, but I probably won't be. So, yeah. Oh, is that a... That is a little Triceratops. Hi. Hopefully, you're not using these nave beans. I guess this is the Triceratops land. Yeah, we're not finding anything. I guess what's next is we can go over our mountain and go back and go down, but I want to say that for last. How far are we on the map? Yeah, see? We're getting far on our legs, or... I mean, again, I think these worlds are just that small. Which would make sense, because having a... You know, world size of, like, Earth... In an environment where you can go... We can cross between... Where you have a system, it would make... It would be more difficult. Sure, there are people that have done it, like, I believe, the Elite Dangerous has it, so the, the world is, planets and stars are their other usual size, but however, in Elite Dangerous, you can't land on those planets, you can actually go in their atmospheres. However, with this game, you can, and this game also has random generation for said planets, as we just got this fruit, for their planets and everything, so, yeah. And plus there's going to be more and more. No systems and planets added later on, so it'd be difficult. And we haven't found anything yet. No more corn dogs. Might get that on the way back. Nope, not being. Got none. We still haven't found... We only found the magnesium. Which, that's the bad thing in a game that has a fine balance like this, for the most part. Especially now with tech trees, is the fact that... if you don't have the right amount... If you don't have the right resources next to your base, you kind of have to reset the entire thing over again. So yeah. Which is unfortunate. I love this map, by the way. Can't see how far we are. You know, I bet I could walk all the way over there in like an hour. And that's it. Walking on the planet would take an hour or two. Is that a beastie? Yeah, let's zoom in. Time to get serious. Is that a beastie? Or is that another child? Oh, iron! We found iron! That's very nothing. A big iron deposit. Oh no, it's one of those slugs. Yeah, it's one of those slugs. That's what that is. We're here. Is that a slug? Oh, it's a new thing. Okay. Hello. Are you going after me? Nope, he's walking around. Don't be alarmed. Well, at least there's a mouth. It's not just a gigantic eye. That would be interesting. Oh, eat that. Nah, hitty. Alright, well, iron. Don't really need iron. don't really need anything at the moment, I don't think, but, yeah. Oh, those are flowers. I thought that was a beastie. Maybe we should head back. Yeah, let's head back. We only found mag. Well, I didn't see there. We found magnesium. Oh, I didn't bring the flashlight. So sure, but I didn't think I'd be out this far, this late. So I didn't think about bringing the flashlight. But oh well. I thought we would have found at least two or three things by now instead of just iron. All right. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, but this was a pretty awesome world, though. I might have to restart, though. I mean, you might have to restart anyway because they might have a new update that requires a restart. But if I'm gonna restart, is this actually leaked shallow enough for me to cross without having to worry about putting my helmet on? I think it is. Map. Oh, you know what I can do? I don't have to go around like that. I can just go like this. Okay, let's do that. Let me look to the map. Nope, swim. Don't ground. Can I move all the maps out? No, I can't. Okay. Never been. No, if I had to play, no, if I wanted to put my base anywhere, I'd probably put it here. Okay, what's with your creepy music? I know Halloween's just yesterday, but still. Well, yesterday for me, day before for you. I don't know, it's just kind of soothing epic music. No, background epic music. Actually, I didn't see how far we were out. Probably 600 meters. Or more like feet. Unless this guy's stride is a meter long. Yeah. Unless this guy has a stride of meter, which I don't think he does. We haven't seen any enemies yet. You don't really see them on Akura, do you? Yeah, another thing about it, you don't really. Oh. Oh, there's this woman. You know what? If you're gonna be that way, put on your helmet. Interesting swimming animation result. Oh. I almost dumped on him. That would've been bad. What is with that random light? I know what that is. It's the sun shining through the water. And they're interesting. I mean, not shining through the water, shining through the big mountain in front of me. I mean, we're PreAlpha, so small light looks like that. It's about to happen. Oh, this is a family of Triceratopses. Interesting. Alright, do we have that fruit still? No, we don't have anything to eat. Huh? Oh, we might as well do that run. Kinda. Oh, do I want to get two fruit right now? Oh, I'll also take off the helmet. You know what? That one's right next to us, so let's grab this one. I wish you got points of crafting. That'd be nice. Even if it was like only 10 or something, then it would still be nice. I don't see any hostile natives. Even if they're natives to this world, because there were. They could be natives to Omicron. Hello. You look like you need Leosis. Oh, you got it. All right. All right, try getting up the mountain. And do we have to sprint to get the mountain? I don't think we do. That's time, by the way. Nope. Yeah, it was the base. There's the base. Or escape pod. Oh, I jump. It's a good thing I am good at platforming. Many years playing Halo and Mario. Both games you need a lot of platforming skills. Oh, all right. Are both game series. And we're back and we're not dead. And let's go grab ourselves. Actually, I don't know what we can do. Grab you. Also grab the flashlight. That is very useful. Since it's night time, let's put this in the ground. There we go. Just sliding. Alright, but yeah, we didn't, you know, we spent like a good 20 minutes looking for deposits, but we just couldn't find any. Oh well, I can line this game really nice. You know, that's unfortunate, but this is a pretty cool world though. And you know, we gotta see the experience in action actually. Since we're here, might as well look at the textures. 10 unlock points. What do I want? Oh, I need to be level 3 to unlock anything. No, okay, that's okay. That makes sense. All right, so there's like because there, so there's level 3 and up to level 20, but there's nothing. Oh, there are stuff for level 20, probably for your motherships or your big bases. And we got down here for and all this stuff for making a small ship. In a small base. Oh, by the way, you can't scroll. You can use the scroll wheel to move this, as you can see. But you can't do that if you look over something, by the way. So, basically, when you're scrolling, keep your mouse active. Alright, but that's interesting. And it was still going to be level 3. And unfortunately, you don't seem to get any, experience points for crafting, which is kind of odd. I wish you could. That make a whole lot more sense, as mostly in this game, for survival anyway, you'd probably be crafting, and picking up stuff, killing stuff. I think that's how you get stuff, is by killing stuff as well. That's kind of secondary. I don't pick up a lot of stuff, and I don't kill anything, unless they attack me first, and I kill them. Of course, you can just kill everything you'll see if you want to, but, you know, it's just not how I do things. And also, you get experience for... Actually, I don't know what else you get experience for. Interesting, huh? Alright, but anyway, so that'll do it for this video. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys watching this video. It means a lot to me. Also, not to me too late if you come to me or try to write to me and be interested in this series. Like, what should you do next? Or if I'll play. And for your Galactic Survival in general, even with the team is coming to be able to do a little tip. And I guess... Zero. And that's...